साथ संगत जी प्यार से कहना धन निरंकार जी. इन द लास्ट वन ईयर वी हैव बीन टॉकिंग अबाउट अ ट्रिब्यूट टू ह्यूमैनिटी एंड सैक्रिफाइसेस ऑफ बाबा जी. ही सरेंडर्ड हिमसेल्फ टू द कॉज ऑफ ह्यूमैनिटी. ही टॉट अस व्हाट एन आइडियल ह्यूमन शुड बी लाइक. हिज एम वॉज टू ब्रिंग ह्यूमननेस बैक एंड इट्स वैल्यूज बैक इन टू दिस वर्ल्ड. And he achieved all that by living the ideal life. Because mere words can never have such far-reaching effects. It is in the action and noble intentions that fulfill a vision like this. Babaji often spoke about the learning and the unlearning process. As we go through life, we learn a lot of things from teachers, parents, and our daily life experiences. And unlearning is to shun our vices, ego, and other negativities. We assume that learning a new thing is difficult, but unlearning the old habit that become a second nature is more difficult. Sampriti must have been 3 or 4 years old when on a Sunday she asked Babaji, "Aaj Sunday hai ki shun day hai?" After that, every Sunday, Babaji's WhatsApp status would be, आज दिल्ली संगत वाला शन डे है. और इफ वी वर ऑन टूर ही वुड राइट द नेम ऑफ द सिटी लाइक आज बॉम्बे समागम वाला शन डे है. इनिशियली वी ऑल थॉट दैट ही इज कोचिंग अ चाइल्ड बट लेटर इट केम टू अवर सेंसेस दैट इंग्लिश शन मीन्स टू स्टे अवे और गेट रिड ऑफ. ही वॉज एक्चुअली ट्राइंग टू टेल अस टू शन आवर वाइसेस इफ नॉट ऑल टुगेदर बट एट लीस्ट वन एट अ टाइम to pick up the good qualities from the Sangat and leave behind a bad qualities there. Once we had gone for a function, when the desserts were being served after food, Babaji would take a spoon from all the different desserts and pass the rest to all of us. From one dessert, he took a spoon but he did not pass it on. We were wondering why. Later on, when we saw that plate, there were a few dead flies in it. He did not want the hotel people to come to know about it as it would have been very embarrassing for them. His heart was full of concern for all and his words were like a soothing balm. We all know about Avneetji. In such a short span of time, he got so much love and affection from all. Not only after the marriage, but those who knew him are full of praises for him even since his childhood. That was because of his wonderful behavior and loving nature. It can be truly said about him, Gursikh Nuje Gursikh Milda Vek Ke Cha Chad Jande Ne. Whenever and wherever he would meet a Mahapush, he would spend so much time listening to them, talking about their experiences, and then he would share those experiences with others too. Even otherwise, if he met anyone and saw a good quality in that person, he was full of praise for them and loved listening to them. He was full of respect for all. He would meet all with folded hands. He never tried to miss a Sangat. May Nankar bless all with a long life and with such wonderful qualities like him. Sat Sangat Ji, Babaji was love personified. Wherever there is love, there is Babaji. If we want to keep him with us, feel his loving presence around us, all we need to do is love. The moment we spread his love, the more we bring people together, every time we create opportunities for love, Babaji will be there with us. Nirankar Kirpa Kare, we may keep alive the golden legacy of Babaji every moment, every second in our thoughts and deeds. Sat Sangat Ji Pyar Se Kehna Dhan Nirankar Ji.